this is where the thing is supposed to be, right?
Yeah.
Think it'll take a bit or something?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I guess it's coming.
Alright.
And then the chat is there.
Yep.
Yeah. Do you want to send a message from your computer really quick? See if I see it?
The only sign I have is fan voice.
Well, you can do that.
You can send a message to yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, I might do that.
Oh, now you work.
What's happening?
I think my laptop got the Wi-Fi.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, long enough.
What a jerk. Oh.
So, I thought I did.
I'm pretty sure it's fan at thefanvoice.com. Oh, the username is just the fanvoice. And then password KCR. Oh yeah, and if you want to come out and hang out with me anytime,
okay.
You are welcome.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Yay.
see it?
I guess it'll work.
What's up?
I was just talking about the volume. Okay, everybody, welcome to me playing Bloodborne. My friend Tommy lent me this game because he said he wanted to see me suffer and laugh about it. And if you guys know me, most of the time I'm either playing a Nintendo or Square Enix game, so this is gonna be a very new experience for me. I've been told this game is pretty difficult and I may rage and stuff, so I guess we're just gonna see. And I don't know, I've seen some streams of this but have not really touched it, like actually playing it much, so yeah, let's give this a shot. And yeah, I guess that's fine. I don't know who that. There's a regular guy and a tentacle guy. Okay. Man, I don't know. Sure, whatever.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood.
Huh?
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home
where I am.
Administration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of yarn and blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Do I have time to read it over? Okay. Oh, okay, so I gotta make my guy name. That's easy. Always the Super Saiyan Sheik. Male, young, milk toast. What does that mean? Is that my skin tone? I've never heard that before. It's my No, I don't think I've come from milk or toast. Troubled childhood? Not really. I mean, my dad's lectures were a little troubling, but nothing too bad. I am no professional. Okay, so those are the stats. If I remember correctly, blood echoes are what gives you the experience, but there's no
really crappy health there. Waste of skin? Oh my gosh. I just want to suck. I guess that's for the hard modes. Oh, you'll have to excuse me. I'm a little sick. But I guess that'll go with the theme of this game of everything being disgusting and nasty and stuff. Well, experience in war, soldier, strength and skill. Okay, so strong and decent vitality. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess I'll go with the high attack. I'll give that a shot. And now I get to make myself. Yeah, I guess I sound pretty young. Build. I am a twig. Head. Oh my gosh, this is so detailed. Let's just leave that alone. Yeah, sure that. Wait, base skin color and skin color. Oh my gosh. This is for my underskin, so if I get a scab or something, I can make it green, right? That's what I'm going for? No, I don't think so. Okay, here we go. Hi, the real BuzzX. I forget which, who this is. But hello. Welcome to the channel. Hair color. Some red. Blue. Get super punk. Sure. And go back to gray. Oh, well, welcome to the channel. Thank you for joining. This is my first time playing Bloodborne or probably anything of the sort, so this will be interesting, I guess. Okay. Might just go bald. I think that's the closest thing to my hair. Though this is pretty cool. Yeah, do a little shave dealio. No beard. And you know what? That's fine. Brown. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that you've had to make an account so many times. Yeah, I have like 50 million passwords at this point. I guess like most people, what I've done is just created a long password protected Word document to just keep everything in. And yeah, I gotta reference that all the time. I don't remember anything on my own. I guess one thing that also helps me is I have a password that's the same except for I change the middle part of it every time. So yeah, that helps me. Yeah, I keep hearing it's pretty tough too. Like, I guess I'm fairly out of my element for this, but I have done some pretty difficult challenges, so I've gotten a little back and forth of whether I do good or bad in this game. Okay. Tiny little glasses. And, yeah. I guess that'll do. For now. Okay. Yep. Okay. Let's give this a shot. Upside down, I see it. Drawing blood of the beast transforms into long clothes of it. Okay.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry.
Whatever I don't happens, think I'm comfortable with
you
this.
You think it all a mere bad dream.
And I don't know if a blind guy should be operating on me. Oh, that's nice. Oh my gosh, okay. Hello there. Are you friendly? I don't think you're friendly. Oh, geez. Bad touch, bad touch. Stop! Nope!
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
Okay, I'll do my best to read as much as possible. I usually end up not reading much, but I'll probably need some help. I'm playing this on a PS4. I just got this and have... Hello? I just got this PS4 and have started using the in-system streaming for it. I did some tests with Final Fantasy 15, and it worked out pretty well. I've tried some, I've done some recording with the Elgato machine, and we tried streaming before, but I guess our computers weren't strong enough to handle it. But this seems to be working out okay. Okay. So right now I can roll and scratch my butt. Okay. Oh my gosh, I freaking adored Final Fantasy 15. I've been telling a lot of people this, but to me personally, it is my favorite Final Fantasy. I wouldn't say it's the definitive best, but the, like, bro-friendship aspect of it, oh, I adored that theme so much. Right attack. Right-hand weapon. I'm gonna slap some hoes. Okay. Lock on. Release target. Okay, okay. And if I don't, I'll face... Okay, that makes sense. Maybe I can sneak around this guy. He's, pretty engaged in the... Oh, okay! Okay, no. Hey, I don't want any trouble. Okay, okay. Other... No. Bad idea, bad idea. I thought it might freeze. Ah! Oh, my butt! No, okay. Getting out, getting out, getting out. Open the door faster. Ah! What is this? What is that? Okay, that's nice, I guess. Ooh, jeez. Slap you. Oh! That kind of worked. Ugh! Oh, wait, no, he was just at that. Never mind. Do I have a... Okay, I'm dead. Wow. All right. Use lock a lot. Okay. All right, so I kind of know about this. It's kind of the hub world, right? With all the level ups and stuff. Okay. Okay, you're not alive yet, I guess. Oh, okay. Alright, so... Alright. It's my currency... you know, I haven't really had a regular streaming schedule. This is pretty new for me, but ideally, I'd like to get in the hang of maybe streaming a little, like, every other day or something like that. It's not too set in stone, unfortunately, with busy schedules and stuff, but, the one thing I do have planned with, Final Fantasy XV is I am one trophy away from platinuming that game, so I have a planned stream to fight the, giant mountain turtle. I don't know if you heard of that, but it's supposed to be this absolutely ridiculous boss. And that's gonna happen Thursday, hopefully, if everything works out okay. When the rear chalice breaks for seals, resin hunters choose torches. Okay. This is the same area as before, but... I still don't have a weapon.
the hunt. Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door.
I'd like to be on the hunt, but I do not have a weapon. Alright, thank you for the advice. So, Buzz, have you played any other Final Fantasies? Are you a fan of that at all? Because hearing that it's bad, I think it depends on the what exactly you're a fan of when it comes to those games. Because I can definitely see some people not being okay with traditional. Take it. If you're a fan of the traditional Final Fantasy, I can see people, Oh my gosh, what do I do? It is very different from the, okay. Alright, come on. Yeah. Take it! Oh, jeez. Okay. Wow. So, yeah. This is pretty difficult. Oh, my goodness. What kind of games are you into, Buzz? Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right, it's okay. Oh, jeez. No. No! Oh my god. Stop it. I am not consenting to this. How could I have that much blood? Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Okay. I certainly hope I can get somewhere before rage quitting. Okay. Alright, guy. No. You don't do that! Ah! Okay. Nope. Ah! screw you. Oh. Okay. Can't really tell what's going on with the health there. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot! Nope! Okay. Alright, alright. Ah! No! I'm getting closer. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is crazy. This is pretty crazy. I'm not gonna give up though. No, you don't do that. Okay. Jeez. There we go. Wait, which way are you going? No. Ooh, ooh. Come on, come on! Ah! Yes, 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 yes. Oh my gosh. Okay, I already have enough money for blood vials. I'll give it a shot then. Firearm, nice. Okay. Sure. Oh, here we go. Alright, Tommy, I think I'm gonna go with the saw. I am afraid of that cane and... what is it? I'm assuming that axe is gonna be slow. Or slower, I guess. Alright. Alright, and yeah, I can't get a blood vial right now. Alright, let me try this. The personal effects. Inventory. Oh, here we go. I'm already so confused what to do.
Looks like you're about to gesture. Emote.
Tommy said left side of the touchpad. Okay, I have my saw out now.
Oh, is Tommy in chat too?
He's Facebooking me.
No.
Do you know how I open it?
Open what?
The saw. Okay. Well, I got this off. I'll try this again. I was trying to fight him with my hand earlier.
That probably didn't go well, huh?
No.
Maybe it's one of the triggers to open it?
Okay.
I can't remember.
Maybe the left one. Alright, here we go. Making it a little more fair here. Alright. Where are you? Alright. There we go. Okay. Cool. That was much easier. Tell me, how do I open the saw? Now to go out into the horrible world. Okay, maybe not. L1, okay. There we go. Thank you very much. Okay, where is anything? Guess I just start. Oh, cool. Excellent. Roaming around. Killing birdies. Alright. No. Oh, hi! Oh, okay. Oh, God.
Away! Away!
So that swinging feels a little different. I see. Okay, so the closed way is quicker. Okay. I can get down with that. What else is around here? More blood files, good. No, don't wake up. You're okay. That's fine. Cool. All right. Okay, where is the lever? There we are. Cool, cool. Man. Yeah, I think one thing that kind of repelled me from this game was I was thinking about the aesthetic choice earlier. But now that I'm looking at this, I'm like, I don't know. It's usually not my style, but actually playing it now, it's really freaking beautiful. Okay. So I miss... Isn't this where I save... Alright, Tommy, can you let me know how to save my game? And she's still not awake yet. Okay. Okay. I guess we'll just continue then. So your favorite game is Uncharted, huh? I have heard awesome things about that. Have yet to have played it. What do you like about Uncharted? Let me know, because I'm definitely curious about that. Along with, I don't know. There's just so much games I feel I need to still play. I feel like this is a good opportunity to expand my horizons. Okay, hello. You okay there? Nah, you won't be. Alright. I can just see it now. I'm just gonna get this boosted confidence from all these regular people, and then when the boss comes, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Okay, so what's down here? No, okay, too many people. One at a time, please. Oh god, shit! Well, okay. I did not expect that. One people, two people. And then 50 people. Alright. Let's try that again. All right, buddy. Don't got time for you. Tricking me. Oh, Mr. Shield Man over here. Come on. All right, fine. I am stronger than your plaque of wood. All right, just give them a moment to Okay, how do I fire my pistol? How do I get out my pistol and fire it? Let me get one. Okay, okay. Ah! No. Okay. All right. You! Get your pole. Okay. Ah! No. Okay. That's cool. So then I gotta go back to that place to put in my my souls or whatever they are, right? Oh my gosh. This is like so ugly in the most beautiful way. Can't jump in this, can you? Oh, there's that. Okay. Right, triangle. That's right. So, yeah, I can't see my pistol here. Oh, wait, is it? I can equip a pebble. Oh well. Third square. There we are. All right, cool. Okay, cool. And how do I shoot? Okay, cool. Alright. Give this a shot. Thank you. What's this? I knew you weren't dead. Don't give me that. Okay, so. Alright, come on up. Come on over. There we go. Anyone else? You guys just gonna party down there? Or? Okay, one at a time. That's the way I like it. Will you bring me more souls? Mr. Plank of Woodman? Anybody else? Oh, there's a lot of guys over there. Sweet. Oh God! What? Okay! Hello, I did not see that. No! It's dirty. Dick move. Go to that crowd. What's over here? Anybody? Does this still hang up top? Okay. Oh wait, you're a real dead guy. Ah, damn it! Ah! No! No! Oh crap. Oh crap. Ah! Shoot, shoot, okay. Oh, can you get up? No, you can't get up from here. Oh, right there. Alright. That's fine. As long as I got some borders. What? What is that? Okay. Okay, cool. Thank you both for all that advice. Holy crap, what is that? Is that a dragon? Dragon head? Ah, there's still a lot of people there. I don't know what to do. Alright, come on up here. Oh crap. Ah! No! Okay, okay. Alright. Oh my gosh. I definitely see what you mean about slow and steady, Tommy. And in the long run, this is gonna drive my patience. Ow, what? Oh god, someone has a gun. Hello? I only see one guy, but I don't trust that. Oh, there's one guy hanging up there, okay. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Nope! Oh, shoot! No, 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 no. Ah! Okay. One more gun guy. You standing on a carriage? Ow! All right, dick. Cool. So yeah, this game's totally not gonna get harder, right guys? Right? It's just a really steady, simple game. Okay. Hello, dead body. Why is there no one here? I don't like this. Screw it! I can do this. I can do this. It's fine. Ah! We're all good. We're all good. Oh, jeez. Ah! No, no, no. Okay. What do you got for me? Thank you very much. So why was he trying to get in here? Molotov cocktail. Might be a little strong for me. What up, Aaron? How you going? Aaron, have you ever played Bloodborne before? Oh, I remember these gross crow things. Ooh, one more than I thought. Okay, okay. We're all good. Thank you very much. Yeah. My friend Tommy, who's messaging me on Skype, really wanted me to play this because I am definitely very overreactionary, and I promise you I'm not playing this up. I'm just a bit of a spaz. Kind of the same when it comes to crazy violent movies or something like that. But I guess this is why I am here. Yeah, yeah, I mean, so, Aaron, you liked Final Fantasy 15. I mean, I guess it's not super close to that, but maybe a little bit. It's like a, as far as I can see, it's like a sluggish, real-time combat thing. So, whoa, in that regard, it's similar. Oh, jeez. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, God! Okay! Oh, I gotta stop locking on. Oh, God. Oh, God, no! No, 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 shit! Oh... Alright, so now I gotta get back those blood echoes. Oh, I didn't know the coffins were breakable. They looked very background-y. Oh god, where am I? Oh, I am far back. Well, the regular guys. Oh, everyone's back. Oh my god. Shit. I'm sorry, Tommy. Okay, coffins. Oh, wow, okay. That really sucks. Okay, so these coffins here? Oh, the wood ones, okay. So those crazy things. I don't care about your piece of wood. It's not a good shield. I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah, I'm assuming I won't be allowed to die. I was not trying to be careless. I really got unexpectedly gangbanged right there. So, these guys. I'll try to do what I did last time and... Hello? sees me, apparently. Is there anyone up here? I'm trying to remember. I will do my best to find the shortcuts. This is definitely brutal. Definitely a game of patience and careful consideration and observation at all times. Alright, Tommy. I admit this is definitely a challenge, but I will not give up yet. Not yet. Okay. Hello! Okay. What's up? Ow! Yeah. Okay. Just one guy at a time. Hello. Ah, shit. Oh, come on. Bull crap. Think you're so great with your rake, your pitchfork dealio. Ah! No. Right. Okay. We're good. Just one at a time. One at a time, people. Oh my goodness. Hi. I think you missed. Cool. Alright. Oh, that was lucky. Tommy, are there any shortcuts before the first boss? I know the messaging is a little delayed, but I'll try and keep my eye out. Ah! Oh, I don't have the mini vials. Shoot. Okay. I guess you're next. Hello. So, how you doing? I'm all right. Sorry, but you're kind of in my way and trying to kill me, so I gotta. We all gotta do our thing, you know? Thank you for the vial. I appreciate that. Hi, buddy. Gotta wait a second before items pop up. Nah. You don't got nothing. Oh, oops. I threw a rock. Fatal error. No. Screw you, pirate zombie. What is wrong with this guy's face? It's like a sea urchin. Alright, let's start fishing the people. Hey, buddy. Oh, no. Oh, he... Yeah, the gun guy spotted me, of course. Okay.
I have advice from a mysterious source that does not wish to be named. Actually, he doesn't care.
Is it Buzz?
If you go. Another mysterious one.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, it could be, but no. So if you go past this thing and go up the stairs.
Okay, you know, hold that thought for a second.
Oh wait.
Oh my gosh.
I think you're dead.
How nice that those indentations are so spot on, willing to hook me in the wall there. That was awesome. Okay. Okay, what's the mysterious advice?
Okay, apparently if you go up the stairs to the left, past the pyre with all the dudes standing around, you can break some coffins, and then that opens up like a shortcut.
So where I was in that fire area?
Supposedly.
Okay, hang on just a sec. Let me see if I can spot that sucker.
Also, apparently you don't level up until the first boss.
Yeah, that's what Tommy says, and that really blows. So yeah, I really don't see how I can do this without slowly fishing guys out into a small area.
Well, I think that's more often than you're supposed to do.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not supposed to. Which probably a good idea.
For scrubs like me, that's a plan.
For scrubs like me.
I am a scrub in this game, because I have never played this game ever. So they can pay their respects for a couple seconds longer.
That's what they're doing.
I don't know. I think they're like, where is a handsome hooded man? We have to kill them all.
We have to beat him up.
We have to all look equally pretty. So we either kill him or slash his face up a bunch, you know.
Oh, God.
But yeah, I think they're just... I don't think it's the former. Or the latter. I didn't look over here before, I don't think. This isn't what you were talking about, right?
I don't think so. No. Oh.
I don't like that guy.
I don't know what that guy is. I don't know what he's doing.
You care to pop a squat, or are you just peeking in?
I'm just kind of peeking in.
Okay.
I might hang out for a while.
Alright. Okay, I'll go up that stairwell I went up before. Secret marksman? Secret marksman. Hi, buddy.
Secret marksman is not dead.
He slept too long. Oh, there we go. I always forget about that guy! Oh well. Alright, so it's up there?
Supposedly, to the left, past the fire.
How do I get over there?
It was what my mysterious source told me.
Okay. Thank you, mystery person. Hello. Oh yeah, there's some group text happening. I didn't get to look at it.
No, oh, it's not.
Okay. God. Now I'm looking too hard for the stairs. I'm forgetting about people. What's up, guy? Oh, here they come. I know they're coming. Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, no, they're definitely
there's
coming.
There's a few. No. Uh-uh. There we go. I knew there's more. Oh, they gave up. Okay, so is it like that hall across?
Yeah, I think it's up there.
Oh, damn. I feel like that's around where I died last time. Okay. Oh, hi, pirate. Yeah. No. Spacing,
yes.
Andrew.
The age-old strat of space.
Dash dance. It's in every game. It's not all melee, but it's there. You see, that guy won't notice me, but the marksman guy will. Oh, he noticed me. Come on up. Uh-oh.
You were saying about the marksman guy?
That he notices me. Ow! Oop, wrong button. I've played way too much Final Fantasy.
Oh, really?
The attack is O.
Oh, God.
Wait, I retrieved? Oh, that's the guy who killed me last time. That's really disappointing. Okay. So I gotta lure someone else. But that marksman guy is right there. Okay. You, come up here. Oh, I'm perfectly in front of that stair thingy.
That works well.
Fear my wood plank. That just cracks me up so much.
It's just, is that his only weapon?
Yeah. I mean, I feel like the torch would be more effective, but then he wouldn't be able to see. It's not that dark. It'd be really funny if he could, like, swing the plank the wrong way, and then it would catch fire from the torch.
That would be funny.
Thank you very much, Tommy. If you are heading out, thanks for viewing. Got a dangly man on my feet. Hi. You wanna follow me or something? Oh! Okay.
See?
Come on over.
Oh God.
I got it. It's okay. We're fine. Oh my gosh.
You're freaking me out, man.
I'm freaking me out. I feel like this stream is going to be a lot longer than I think, because I can't stop, apparently, till I kill the first boss, right?
Well,
I can't save, right?
I guess, yeah.
Ugh. Or I can't level up. What's BGM?
I don't know.
Hmm. Big, good meal. He's okay. Having dinner.
That guy was a pitchfork, man.
Whoa, that's... Is that... That's not the regular life, is it? Or have I just not been paying attention? Hi! Where did you guys come from? Oh, no!
Jesus. Oh, God.
Okay. Oh, jeez! Okay,
oh God, like,
we're good.
We're fine.
Where did you all come from? No! No! Oh my God! No, just no.
Sucks.
Okay, I guess I'm okay for the moment. Oh my gosh.
To the left up the stairs, Paul.
Always up the stairs. My palms are getting quite sweaty. Hey guy, right, someone's gotta follow me. All right, come on up. Thank you. Can anything, like, pause? That's what I think, Buzz! Like, I don't know anything about the lore, but, like, I've seen a lot of this game, so, like, all I can gather from it is, like, one day the whole world became, like, ugly and evil and said fuck this one guy in particular, and I don't know why they got beef with me. I don't know what I did to deserve this. I had no choice with that contract. Oh, I got hurt by the shield guy. That's no good. And I have no blood vials. I just noticed that. Crap, man. Okay. You know what, I may So, are all these souls I got currency for more blood vials? Just gonna go back to that little rest point, see if I can get something. Oh, goodness. Okay, so she's inactive. But I can get this guy. And I can purchase stuff now. Oh, interesting. That's good to know. Oh, I should use that around the fireplace. Okay. Definitely should get more blood vials, though. Can't get that many. Let's see what I can do with 4. Then how do I... Oh, well... How do I equip that bomb thing? No, not that. Can use the torch. Oh, okay. So... I'm not even sure how I used the pebble. Okay. Probably just equip that. I'll try to figure it out. Oh my gosh, this game is very difficult. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to get to the first... I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get to the first boss. Tonight. I'll have to see. Okay, right, everyone's back. Got it. Okay, let me just see. Oh! That's the, behind the back move. Or as I like to call it, up the butt. Okay, cool, got it. Alright, let's try this again, I guess. I should not have gone back, I suppose. No blood vials for me. Alright, so I guess I'll try to throw a bomb in the middle of that fire. Oh boy. Hey bud. I know you saw me. Fine. Take it. We got two of them. Alright, here they come. Ooh, boy. Alright. Come on up. There we go. Yeah, I know you saw me. Alright, where's the guy up here? I know you're here. Or not, okay. I'll just take care of sleepy guy. Ooh, close. Nope, nope. I am playing offline, cause isn't online where they can just screw you over? Like, random people can just come in and start wailing on you. Oh my gosh! Okay. There's a very nice clear opening right here. Oh, jeez, that was not good. Alright, alright. Oh, okay, okay. No, no, no! Ah! No, crap. No, 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 no! Jeez. Oh, the blood vial does nothing! Why? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, no, no, no. You don't do that. Stop! Okay. Where are the rest of them? Don't give me this quiet crap. At a time. Hi. There we go. Oh, please. No, not bullets. Ugh. Yeah, I'll have to target better with that, bomb. Will this reach? Nope. Okay. Now I know. Jeez. I'll just wait till they're all crowding around me to throw my bombs. Hey, 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 ah! Come on up, come on up. Up here. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap! No! Oh, shit. There we go. Is the guy coming up? Think so. Or not. This is ridiculous. I have not used my gun yet. Give it a shot, I guess. Hi. How are you? Okay, you see me. You gonna come up? Yes, no. That's it. Come on. Come on. Ooh. You got it. You got to go around. You can do it. There you go. Okay. I'm sorry I keep rolling. The last game I played always attacked, so I'm a little switched around at the moment. I don't want more bullets. Gosh dang it. Okay. I think I saw someone new pop up on the stream. If you are new, welcome. I know nothing about Bloodborne and am playing this for the first time on a friend's request, so you'll probably see me die and spaz out a lot. If that's what you're looking for, stick around. Oh, go! And my first impression, this game is frickin' ridiculous. But I am not one to give up quickly. Oh boy.
By the way, another hint from a mysterious source. Apparently holding circle is sprint.
What?
Holding circle is sprint.
Oh, that is very good to know. Okay.
So I think you can probably run past those guys up to those stairs.
Oh, I see. Alright.
Maybe.
I got one vial left.
I believe.
Give it a shot. I am the running man. I'm choosing this way because I foolishly think they'll see me less.
Alright.
Let's find out. Stairs, 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 stairs. Oh, nothing! Okay. There's a gun guy right there. Hold on, hold on.
Or just kill him or whatever.
Okay.
Alright, keep going that way. Other way.
Oh, okay, hold on. There's a thing here. Oh, God! Jeez!
I'm kind of afraid of that.
Cold-blooded dude.
Okay, just run.
Wait, no, I can get this guy. They'll come up slow. There's a guy right there. I really need... Okay, that's what I need. I know this isn't the best time to check for...
Oh, God.
Oh, shoot. No. No. Okay, so what am I looking for?
There's apparently a place with coffins.
Okay.
And if you roll into them, it discovers a little thing. And then you can jump off that thing and to go open it or something.
There's a coffin.
Exactly how it works. He was up. But.
Is it like here?
I think it must be further.
Further? Okay.
No, like the way you were going.
Yeah, I was just kind of making sure no one was behind me.
Oh, okay.
Wait, did I kill everyone? Well, not everyone. There's a dog there. They're gonna go up these stairs, I know it. Wait. I think I see.
Just keep there's going. If you don't aggro them.
Okay.
Keep going.
Those chained ones, I can't do anything to.
Actually, if you roll into them, they break too.
The chained ones?
Not the chained ones, but...
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you. Bloodstone shard. What is that?
Okay, so keep going.
Oh, that must be it. Look at all
those.
Look at all those. Okay. Yeah!
Alright, so if you go down that hole, apparently this is a shortcut.
More points, more points. Don't like you barking at me.
Okay, so there's dogs down there. Those are gonna be fast.
Probably. Yeah, yeah. One tackled me before.
Maybe up here.
What is this?
There's a house. Supposedly there's a house with two doors. I don't remember this part. Nope, that's not it. There's something.
Can I, would this be okay to pick up?
Hopefully.
Cold-blooded dude. Okay. Alright.
Okay.
Got six people watching.
For a house, you go through a house, you open a gate. Open something. Not down there, through there.
Here? Totally here? Fine. Okay.
It has
okay.
To.
Oh boy.
Be careful when going in the house.
Who did?
I'm sure there's somebody in here. There
yeah, right, somebody. Right. Oh god, okay. Okay. Ah! Okay, okay.
Okay, alright. There's an old man in a chair, kill him.
Yes, I remember him.
Right?
Yeah. Pungent blood. I don't know what all these extra blood things are.
Who knows?
Like, if they can help me make more blood vials, that would be very nice. Oh, thank you. Yeah, there's some upstairs stuff, if I remember. Is there ever anything in the barrels?
I have no idea.
I feel like I've never seen anything come out of the barrels. Maybe just when I've seen it. Yeah, definitely. Where are you?
Here.
Ah, they like blend in. Oh! There's still one. No, 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 no.
Remember to lock on.
Right. Sweet. Okay.
And now maybe up there is the boss, I think.
Okay.
If I remember correctly.
Well, I mean, I'm not gonna get any stronger, so.
The other thing you could do is wait. If you go down and out the house, is there a gate that you can open to make a shortcut?
Let's give this a shot. Because, yeah, I'll have to refight some stuff, but the shortcut should save, right?
Should, yeah.
Might as well try and look.
Be careful.
Hi, buddy. Oh, wait, yeah, this is a shortcut. This is where I came from. I'm
go
pretty sure.
Go upstairs and open the gate, yes!
Right, right?
Yeah, that's totally yeah. It. That's totally it. Yeah, and then there's your
oh, thank you. Thank you so much, mysterious person, and Buzz, and Andrew, and everybody. With your help, I made it through, like, 0.5% of the game.
Yay!
Oh my gosh. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, well, I guess I'll buy more stuff. More blood vials. And what? What is going on with all these other things? Okay. Okay. Alright, so none of them is more blood vial related. Alright. So I guess I should just get more blood vials, eh?
Well.
I mean, bullets is like a.
You're gonna have. You don't buy bullets.
Yeah.
But, like, you're good on blood vials. You have 5.
Yeah.
Honestly, for trying the boss, I think you should stick with that until you think you need more, you know?
Stick with. Oh, yeah. Because now the shortcuts are saved, so
yeah.
If I die.
Right.
Yeah. I will lose my souls, though. If I die.
True. But that's okay. You can reclaim them by killing the boss.
But if I lose 2 times in a row, they're permanently gone, right?
Oh.
I think that's what it is.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Good luck, sir.
I think I'll buy more blood vials. Ooh, equipment. I should probably get some of this, right? Oh, wow.
They're kind of expensive, but I don't know. I might wait. I feel like leveling up is more important.
Doing what?
Leveling up is more important.
Yeah, but I can't level up until I beat this boss. That's what Tommy said.
Yeah, that's true. You're right.
Yeah.
But like,
I think I'll try buying this jacket, but
okay.
No blood vials. I'll definitely buy the jacket. Okay, and how do I equip that?
Oh, now that's a question. Is that Tommy?
Oh, okay.
Is that the mysterious visitor?
He's like screaming at me. He's like, no, only one. So what happened is you only have to fight the boss once and then the doll will wake up.
Oh.
So you were right.
It's alright.
Well, I mean, I guess it's good to have this jacket. If I can figure out how to equip it. Oh, okay. Wait. Am I not able to use this yet? Well, I really appreciate your compliments, Buzz. I'm glad you're being entertained. I'm being entertained, too. I'm freaking out a lot, but it's fun. Okay, slots underneath my weapon. Okay. Cool. Good. Oh, I look much more badass now. This is a plus already. Okay. I guess I'll give this wolfman thing a shot. Okay. Oh, wait, I went to the wrong place. Bear with me, people.
Dwayne's in the chat.
Is he Zoran?
Yeah.
Is he the mysterious helper?
No, the mysterious helper was Tommy. I wasn't gonna tell you.
You should have been like,
I was totally yelling at me on the phone. Bro.
Like, am I doing that bad?
Nah, you're fine. You're gonna be great.
Hi, Dwayne. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm sure I will frustrate you infinitely. But I'm having fun.
It's okay. Just think about your first Souls game. Before you judge, and we'll be good.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so I was able to equip the jacket.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
It's a totally different menu, isn't it?
It's the pause one. It's right here. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay.
Looking pretty fly.
I know, right? Like Gothic Assassin's Creed?
Yeah. Oh my god, you have freaking Morpheus sunglasses.
Hells yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome. Too.
Oh yeah, you're back.
Wow, that was a spacing.
I feel like I'm pretty good with the spacing. I'm telling you, man, the competitive melee. It just helped me understand the concept more.
Kind of funny.
Instead of being just like a crazy ass aggressor, you know what I mean? And I guess, yeah, I gotta go the upstairs area, right? Cool.
We're in the chair.
Is it like guns pop up out of his wheelchair or something?
I don't remember.
Yeah.
Something happens.
Like,
I feel like I've seen this area a lot because we've.
The hunt began. The healing church left us, blocking the great bridge to the cathedral ward. As old Yarnam burned to the ground that moonlit night. What a bunch of dicks. Healing church, my butt. Whatever. Oh, thank you. Alright. Where are you? Oh, yeah, they're in the corner. And he's gonna pop out. Ah, dang it. I thought he came out, like, out of the barrels. Yeah. Okay, got him.
Hey, you have more blood vials.
Yes! All the blood vials. Yes! That is what I'm talking about. What up, Connor? Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining me. Have fun watching me freak out. So, I guess there's a little more before.
Just run. You got it.
Run where?
To the left.
Oh god.
I'm pushing you into stuff, I'm sorry.
That's fine. I feel a little more comfortable for the moment now that I have a shortcut.
Oh.
Crow is in a big man. Okay.
You can probably just run past them.
Hi. He's got a brick. Oh, I did not know he had a tackle move. Shit. No! Oh, God!
No!
Ah!
He's so slow that I wouldn't imagine. Yeah.
Pebble! That was not worth it!
Okay, if you just run, keep running over
there. This is it. Very close to enemies. Oh. Yep, you're right.
I was like, Paul?
Hi. Did I get hit? I can't tell. Ah!
I don't know, man.
Okay. Yeah. Ooh. Okay.
You sound like Randy Savage.
I'm sorry.
Mondo Man.
Oh yeah! You want to knock over that?
Exactly!
He can probably dash! Can he dash? I'm gonna run a little. Okay, I can't! There's no room! Jeez! Okay! No! Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm so sweaty and we just started.
You're good.
I missed!
Wow.
What the heck? I was locked on! Those bombs have been such a disappointment. No, don't. No, seismic jump on me. Okay. lock on doesn't automatically turn my view around. Oh, wait. How do I do up the butt? Can I do it with bosses?
Shoot with a pistol, I think.
Oh.
With a pistol and you go up there and you hold.
Okay.
Oh god.
Oh, I should. Should have attacked him.
Oh no.
Stop! I going into super mode.
Ah,
I missed again! Why? I've forgotten all controls. Just heal. My gosh. I went up to 12 viewers all of a sudden. Ah, no! I can't.
You're good. You're good.
No, I'm not. I'm dead.
No, I'm not. I'm good. It's okay. Sorry. Just breathe in and out. You're good. It was your first boss, man.
Yay! I got almost halfway.
It's like a rite of passage. You have to die.
Buzz, there might be some other people who aren't talking, but everyone else in the chat, yeah, I actually know. They're buddies. Hello. Good morning. Now, what does she do?
I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood. And I will channel them into your strength.
Oh.
You will hunt beasts.
Okay, so now I can level up.
Yeah.
Okay.
To embolden your sickly spirit.
Hey, Buzz, you're pretty cool with me. You're not stand alone. You are a cool dude.
Wait, you don't have any blockhead
buzzer,
right?
Yep, I lost them all.
What's
Hi,
that?
Little guys.
You find your
Can I, you got something for me? Insight?
Ooh.
Oh, I see. Okay. I'd like to try to do this myself. I guess depending on how...
I feel you.
How long it takes me. Oh, this dick! What's your deal, man?
Aha. You must be the new hunter.
Oh, that's not the same guy.
Welcome.
Who did the contract thing to me?
Oh, it's not?
No, he still has his eyes, this guy. The other guy had his, like, eye sockets out.
German.
Yeah, my name's Paul. Do you know me?
Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
Good luck. Good luck with the next attempt.
Thanks. Well, I guess I could grind a little bit and level up now.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I will buy that equipment ASAP. Oh, whoa, that's creepy. Okay. I got a drip of sweat right there for a second. That's cool. Alright, I'm gonna... I guess I'll try and fight some guys a little bit. Okay. Nice to meet you, Parker. Hello. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start killing some dudes and collecting blood vials before I try that again. But, that was a good experience. Nice to know how much those bomb things suck. And yeah, Dwayne, that was reasonable. I feel like that boss was reasonable besides me missing all my bombs. That was bullcrap. Hi. No more bullets, please. Oh, man. I am so dumb. I've seen these guys like 3 times. Oh. It's the first time I noticed my plane attacking reduces stamina. Alright. Good to know. Buzz, it fits perfectly with this creepy vibe. I'm coughing my brains out. I got a stalker. It's all right for the mood. Hello. What up? What up? Nope, nope, nope. You don't do that. That sounded like it hurt a little bit. I haven't really tried out that extended saw too much, but I'm really not liking the slower speed with it. I think I'd rather just kind of close in. Alright, alright. Yeah, those are the easier guys to pick off. I'm wondering if I should just go back and forth. Just respawn those guys a few times. I don't think I want to check out what's over there. Stick with what I know. You don't see me! You don't see me! Okay. Come on up! Oh god! Too many! Nice! Okay. Take out Sleepy Man. There's a guy up here somewhere. Secret Man. Okay. Yeah, that's another thing everyone's telling me. I'm gonna know the terrain very, very well. Oh crap, there's an item sitting there. They don't seem to see me. This guy hanging out at the... Ah, you dick! Ugh. Nobody move. Dwayne, could you say, like, a ratio of bullet to blood vial pickups? Because I feel like I'm getting screwed at times. I guess they've been in good bursts of blood vials, but I don't know. When I need the blood vials, they seem to be nowhere to be found. Probably just my own desperation. Oh boy. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, come on up, come on up. Up the stairs. Good try. Thank you. They're like... these guys are like, I could have sworn there was like... 7 more of us? I don't know. I can't count too well. Something fishy's going on. Hello! Come on up, X-Man. Nope. Stay back! I have a plank of wood! Okay. Wheelchair guy always drops bullets. Alright. Good to know. Gotta kill him anyway, but... save a little time not picking up, I suppose. Oh no, what do you think, guys? Should I keep grinding or try to fight the guy again and buy a little more stuff? Or maybe I should check how much level ups are. Yeah, that's what I should do. If I can remember how to get back. Huh. Ideally, I'd like to finish the first boss tonight, but I guess we'll see. Where's the lady? What is this? What the source is? Okay. So basically, to stop the bad things from happening, beat the game. Oh, hello.
Welcome home, good hunter. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Okay.
Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
And no peeking. Okay. So... wait, how much points am I getting? Am I getting 10 points? 10 points? Oh no, I just...
How's it going?
Oh, wow. Wait. I'm not... Oh, I see. Okay. So I can boost one thing.
Yeah!
I'm thinking endurance, huh? Or should I just go for the strength more?
Nah, I think endurance is good.
Yeah, I think so too. Okay.
You did it.
Yeah. And now I'm totally ready.
Yeah.
I'm a whole new man. That 1 point endurance will make all the difference. Hello, pool man. I guess I'll grind a little more. I don't like grinding. I'll try to grind one more. See if I can get enough blood vials and then 12 endurance maybe. Oh yeah, don't worry, Buzz. You don't have to be 100% tuned in. I feel like, I don't know. I like just having Twitch on in kind of a background area as well. That's not a real dead guy. Ah, dang it. Why am I... I lost to the first guy with him waving my torch. I'm glad I just spent all my points. I can't stop focusing for a second. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Dwayne. Please forgive me. Oh, okay. End. Okay, it's Tommy said to focus on HP. And end? Tommy, what is end? Yay! Like those dog things.
Hey, let me know if I'm being too loud, but I gotta do dishes before I
go to bed. Oh, okay, that's fine. Definitely not there. Well, no. I'll go the boring way. For now, at least, it looks like the XP gain rate is pretty good. Don't have to go too crazy. Yeah, that's not bad at all. I did do endurance for my first level up, Tommy. Just waiting. Done waiting. Bad idea. All right. Oh, you dick. Screw your torch! Oh my god. Okay. Ugh. want to use any vials while grinding. Gosh dang it.
Did you use them there?
No.
Okay.
But I died, so I lost everything.
Well, if you can go by and find that same enemy.
Alright, Dwayne, how do I parry? Since it's early, I'll try to, gun when they attack. Oh, boy. Well, I guess now's the time to experiment. Oh, God. Well, the farther one sees me, so they're both gonna see me at the same time, yeah. Ah, that did not work. Okay. Oh, okay, so that's the stunner.
And I don't know how you do the big strong attack. I think you might hold attack.
Yeah, I thought I was... I thought I figured it out earlier. Oh, that! Yeah. Okay, it's R2. Oh. I can't do this right now. Not yet. Oh, God. Oh. No. No. You know what? I'm gonna try and kill them, and then I'll just die if I get hit. It's early. Ah! Whoa! Okay.
Watch to die if I get hit.
Yeah, I think I did stun one of them, Dwayne, but they came up at the same time, so... Ah, dicks. Well, at least I keep my vials when I die. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna try those bosses one more time. Or those big guys one more time. I just only want one to see me. Alright, yeah. Oh. Cool. Hey, you. Over here. Bring it on. Ugh! Oh, gee. Okay. Shoot. No. Don't scratch your butt right now. Yeah, they can. Can you go upstairs? They don't want to go upstairs. Are you? Okay. Alright. Just. Yeah, buddy. Oh, okay, fine. Aha! He tricked me. Dang it. Okay. One. Oh my gosh, that is nice. I guess I'll use a vial. Alright, I can do this. I got this. Okay, Dwayne, is doing the strong up the butt attack R2? Oh, I should probably... Oh, dang it, what? I don't understand what happened there. Ah. Jeez. Now I gotta get my blood echoes. Oh, the gun restocks. That's nice. Buzz, the reason I call it up the butt is, the first time I saw that move was with those, pig things, where you literally shove your arm up their ass. And that is why I call it up the butt.
Forgot about that.
Yeah. I just kind of like saying that too. I think it's funny. Because I'm a weirdo like that. I will not deny, it absolutely sounds perverted. And thank you, Dwayne, for the specs on the move. Oh, God. You know what? Not right now. I really just want XP. I want to stop dying. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where are you? All right. So yeah, I'm feeling pretty good with my blood vials now. I'll do one more level up, and then I'll try the boss again. Oh, is parry something else? In riposte is the gun thing? Repost my status. Getting murdered a million times, LOL. I choose you! Yeah. Alright, I'll try getting one more level up point, and then I'll try the boss again. Because I am impatient. And I'm sure you guys want some more boss action. Because I'm sure that was very entertaining watching me squeal like a pig. Alright. Just waiting. Hello. Don't you be breaking any orders. Ugh. Nope. Nope. What are those things? Are there still people around? Okay. Whoa. Oh, here comes someone. Hi. Oh, not the torch. You just stop that. Okay. Almost there. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Oh, you guys missed my first my first try of fighting the boss. It was something. I didn't do that bad, except I miss every single, like, explosive chucking. Come on up, buddies. Yeah. Nope. Little more. Oh, that. Oh, baby. Double kill. Is it a tree? I'm talking about the tentacle wolf. Well, it looked like a tentacle wolf to me. Is it a tree? I guess I could believe that too. Everything is so horrid, it sometimes blends together. Hey, buddy. Ah! Little more. Is anyone over here? Nope. Oh no, I'm not fighting that guy. No strangers right now. Yeah, on the bridge. The thing Tommy was fighting last night. It's a tree? It could be a tree. I don't think I can get close enough to its face to really tell. Alright, guys. Ah! No! Okay. Two guys. Oh shoot! Nope! Oh god, okay, I'm out. They're running up right behind me, aren't they? I knew it! Screw all of you! Okay. Going back. Jeez. Katrina, I will believe it's a tree. I trust your judgment more than my own. Guess I'll do health this time since I did endurance last time.
What is it you desire?
I guess between those two, they're both beneficial.
Let the echoes become your strength.
Buzz, I wanted to try one more level and then, so I got. Oh, do I have enough? Yeah, I got enough. Okay, so I wanted to try one more level up, and then now I'm gonna try the boss again. I was looking at that, but is the, I didn't know this was the more difficult weapon. I thought the axe would be slow. Like, I'd assume it'd be really strong, but I like being faster rather than stronger. Alright, yeah, I'll pump up my vitality. Oh, hello, 20 people. That's cool. Oh, Dwayne, I was definitely not comfortable with a cane. I'll admit, it's fly as heck. I cannot deny that, but farewell, I don't know if I'm comfortable with it as a weapon. Okay, so.
Welcome, what is it? Very well.
Yeah, I used it. Okay.
The echoes become yours.
Alright, let's give this a shot, guys. See another psychotic episode. Okay, tell me. I guess I'll just keep retrying then. Maybe farm for the blood vials. I don't know. Is this the right way? Yeah, this is the right way. All right. Oh, that definitely sounds useful for long range stuff. But is it longer than a pitchfork? Weird. Oh, I was out of stamina, that's why. Ah, that's gonna take some getting used to. I haven't played a game like that where just my attacking reduces stamina. That is interesting. Alright, so I guess I'll take Tommy's advice and about level ups not mattering too much and just try to keep fighting this enemy. Alright, here we go. Hello. I think this was the right way. Oh yeah, there's his fog dealio. Don't touch me! Okay, alright, here we go. Again. Aha! Oh, great, I got stuck on something. Awesome.
It's your second attempt.
Yeah, and I got stuck on something right away. Yeah, I'll pick up bullets now. That's smart. Oh, my God. I don't even want to use vials. I've screwed up so badly.
I don't know if you start doing damage. Shoot one.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice job.
Thank you.
You shoot the gun. Something. I don't know what, but I think you shoot him with the gun.
Stop. Yo, yeah, this is definitely tree-ish. Ugh. Ah! No! Oh, God! Dang it! Okay. Oh. What you gonna do?
Is it not
No, I was trying to chuck a bomb, but I think I can't do it with the gun in my hand. And I forgot how to get rid of my gun. Okay, there we go.
Oh, you have it equipped.
Oh, shoot. Okay,
Do it now.
Oh, God. Dang it. Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! I'm gonna go straight through.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna just try again.
Do it.
Yes, I can extend the weapon, but it does slow my attacks down a little, and that is what I'm afraid of. I'm very, very afraid of losing speed. Just in my personal taste and fighting style, I guess. So it's much better to just fight it right in its face, absolutely. Okay, better equip that thingamajiggy. Alright, there we go. Oh, okay, I understand, Tommy. So, two in the same stat to really see a difference? Is that what you're saying? Because I have leveled up twice. Oh, shoot. Okay. We're good. Oh, I only have one of those. Dang it. I pumped up one in health and one in endurance. So maybe I just screwed myself in that way. Alright, let's party again. Oh, that reduces stamina. Okay. Don't touch me. Ugh, okay, here we go. Should really just try not to use vials for a while and learn its pattern, like Tommy said. Oh, great. Ah, no! I never saw that before. Oh my God. Holy crap. He threw me on the ground.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Like that Lonely Island song?
Exactly. He's not part of the system.
Oh, okay. Good.
I gotta show him that he can't fight the system. Yeah, guys, this is difficult. You were right, ow. And when my face hit the pavement, I learned a valuable lesson. Pavement hurts. Excuse me. Hello again, old friend. Oh! Okay. Nope. Nope! What?! Oh, well. There's no room. I like that other end better. I can't see! Ah! Okay. Okay. Thank you for the support. Thank you for your patronage. There is no patronage, I'm just quoting SpongeBob. Maybe I should start using some vials so I can learn a little. I'll try a few more times and then maybe grind a little bit more. I don't know. Bullet Vop? Thank you. Bullet. These people bleed like Bleach characters. Like, blood, like, twice as much blood that could possibly be in their body flies out. Look at the range on that. Okay, more blood vials? Hells yeah. Okay. Alright, let's try this one more time. Hi. Shoot. That stamina thing is killing me. Oh, man. Boy, oh, jeez. Understand the hitboxes yet. I get wrecked sometimes, but yeah, that sometimes I'm able to graze past. Oh shoot, I'm sorry. I should have hitting! Okay. Yes, you're very angry, aren't you? I'm not in too good of a mood myself, so what are we gonna do about this? Pound the ground all you want. Ow! Oh my gosh, just stop! Okay. What is that? Ugh! So, is the dodge roll exploitable? Are there actual invincibility frames on it, or am I just needing to... Oh my gosh, I'm so cornered. Ugh. Yep, I'm very bloody.
Dwayne says, reverse solo. Oh, thanks for joining us, Buzz. It's cool you have to go. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Okay. Yeah, and Katrina and James are on the stream now, too.
Cool.
You will not stop!
Who's the gun?
Oh, okay, sorry.
I'm distracting you.
Ugh. I can't. Oh, there we go. No, shoot! Dodging. Oh. That was a bad decision.
It's okay. Sorry.
I have one blood vial left. Ah! Nope. Oh, pulling out of the ground hurts me. Well. Nope, that's it. I missed my hug. Ugh. I'm dead. I'm very, very dead.
I was gonna say you're close to dead.
Yeah.
But you're not dead.
Oh my god.
It's alright, you can do it.
Yeah.
I believe in you.
What time is it? Oh my gosh, it's 10 o'clock.
Let me take a break for now.
I did get closer, didn't I?
Yeah, I mean, you got half down.
Yeah, a little less than half left. Well, I got no blood vials now. Okay, so... Alright, guys. I think I'll call it a night for the stream. I'll grind a little off-screen, and then next time I stream, I will face this boss again. But thank you, everyone, for... joining me on this stream. Thank you, like, so many people for watching. I hope you had fun. I had fun and am freaked out and stressed all at the same time, but it's great. It's all good.
I like the attitude.
Yeah. We don't have any plans tomorrow night, do we? Oh! Brandon's thing? Okay, so I guess I'm not going to stream tomorrow. Maybe Tuesday night. I'll pick back up on this, but... yeah. I guess we'll just plan for that. So I'll see you all next time. Thank you!